Can I get a
I'm the festival finesser.
Hello, everybody. We're back. It is 5:15. We are making our way back to Hijinks, day two. Actually, we're going to a pregame now, but we will see you over there. We're still going to be in New Jersey at our homie's crib, I think. Not really too sure what the plan is right now, but we're going to go somewhere, chill, pregame, and then we'll go to Hijinks. So we will see you guys in a little bit.
Grizz played the same song like twice.
We barely paid attention to Grizz, bro. I was not impressed.
It was.
He started playing house music.
That was not a Grizz set, bro.
It was not.
Yo, Grizz played 6'7", but that was hype.
Playing a million. I don't know. I didn't like it. It was fun.
I didn't. I wanted Grizz.
Yeah.
Like,
I was hype when he played 6'7", but though. I went straight back to
8th
grade real quick. I was like,
"All right, guys, we out here.
We're about to hit the road. We got the whole Cherry Hill gang out here. Yeah, so we'll see you guys on the road. We got 2-car squad now. We got 10 heads right now. So we're on some fucking big gang shit. So we will see you guys in Philly. We're still in Jersey, which is fucking crazy to me. I got mad Jersey fam out here. Let's get it.
That's like me in the city. I just know where I'm
at. All right, guys, 8:15. We're parked. We're out here in Philly. Half the gang with us. What do you want?
A year.
Yeah. Thank you. We're out here walking to the venue, Philly Convention Center. My boy Gibbs got the Festival Finesse merch on. Let him know.
Watch coordinator, baby.
Yeah, exactly. Real gang shit. Oh, and Bree's got one too. Look at that.
We matching.
I wear mine in Baltimore, so I wasn't going to wear it again and be dirty, but we're out here. Everybody's t-shirt gang tonight. Fuck Kochek. And we will see you guys online if there is a line. There's and no then line. We got to sneak in the GoPro again. I went through the metal detector 3 times yesterday and they did not find the GoPro. And I got searched and scanned and yeah, we finessed the fuck. I don't even know if they would have taken it, but I'm not going to sit here and find out. So, so yeah, we will see you guys at the convention center, probably inside.
Can I smack it?
Do it. You got to hold it. Hold it.
Can I smack it?
Yeah. 8:20. We're out here. Definitely not as long of a line as yesterday. 8:10. This line is crazy. All the way back and around the building it goes. So, yeah. We'll see you guys inside. The GoPro is about to be hidden. We out here, 8:23, Philadelphia Convention Center. Y'all didn't see this yesterday, but security was a little lighter today. Whoop!
Let's go!
Center. 8:24. Big Wilds.
for Excision back-to-back slander after a very fire Skrillex. We really just lost like quality Skrillex, so that was fun. So we're here, duck in. Excision back-to-back slander is going down. Hijinx day two.
Let's go.
game. Hijinks is over. It was fun. Day two was way better than the first. But we're going to talk about this festival later on the channel. But for now, we're going to get back to the car. And yeah, we'll see you guys back in the car. Y'all just saw Philly live in action, leaving a show. That's what it's like every time you leave. Just
go figure. Oh, yeah.